Does it matter? Their driving test was my mate Jeff Potter. When he passed his driving test, he bought a Volkswagen Beetle. And coincidentally, really a bit of this instrument that was supposed to sound like a Ferrari. But funny enough, it sounded a lot like my mate Jeff Potter's Volkswagen Beetle. So I wrote this song called A Jet Spotter of the Track.
Racing cars